You got cash, right? Relax.
Time's up, so take off!
Hey, what's up? Get on in here! Wicked! Nice! My personal favorite! Yup, see you around, huh?
Cadet, welcome to my shop.
To keep popping up.
Men, stop loading up the boats and kill them!
Jeez, nice to see you too. Any doubt?
Oh, perfect. How am I supposed to load my crates onto the boat now?
Not our problem, Shorty.
Though we could use a favor if you don't mind.
After you beat up my workers and call me Shorty?
Yes?
Okay, I'll do you a favor. If you load all my crates onto the boat for me.
I was afraid it would be something like that.
And if we do, you can make us disguises.
I can make anything if it involves fashion. Though I doubt you can load much with those scrawny muscles. Come back when you've got the physique for such heavy lifting.
Thank you.
two help me? It's Kaori. Nice swimsuit.
Thanks. I wish I could use it, but that Yamada jerk keeps using his magic powers to send volleyballs my way and kick up sand at me.
What a jerk. Why?
I think this is his way of flirting?
Yeah, he's pretty socially inept.
Maybe if you two show me your skills with a volleyball, he'll leave me alone?
You got it, Kaori.
Thanks so much. And maybe later we can finally hang.
Well, we're kind of busy right now.
Oh.
Involve you?
You were magicking volleyballs at our friend.
Yeah, so?
So knock it off.
Fine. Not sure how I'm supposed to meet any girls on this beach, though.
Well, that's one way, I guess.
Thank you. Please enter. Let us master the art of breaking faces. Excellent choice. We learn attacks hoping to never use them.
I should really lock that door. Acceptable. Well then. We really must post a dress code. The customers we get.
Good afternoon. I understand. Understood. I understand. I understand. Thank you for coming.
We need to find someone really buff who can help us train.
Did someone say my name?
Nope. Who are you?
It's me, Jimizu.
Okay.
Don't you recognize me? I'm part of Ricky's gang.
You certainly dress like him.
Thanks. Then I can help you two train up to get super buff yourselves.
Does he think he's buff?
I mean, he's pretty wide, I guess.
Let's see what you two can handle. Unexpected.
That's a good thing, right?
It means really strong.
Ah, yes. Then we are very ripped indeed.
I gotta sit down for a second, catch my breath. Thanks for the competition.
Hey, bet we can lift those crates now.
Let's go back to Hibari and find out.
Now get dressed and get out.
Catch you dudes later. Don't be strangers.
Hey!
You needed our help loading the boat!
I do, but I got tired of waiting. Goodbye.
We'll never get into that restaurant if we don't convince her to make us some masks.
Hurry, grab a crate! We can toss them on the boat before it's out of the docks! We better hurry, though. I can already feel our burn fading.
We'll be right back.
thanks to Hibari. Was it really necessary to have the boat moving as we loaded it?
No, but I quite enjoyed it. Now, tell me what kind of fashion you require. I hate you, but I am a designer of my word.
Well, it's not exactly fashion. More like...
Halloween masks of our favorite Yakuza-adjacent business people.
And who might that be?
Blair the Witch and Suiko the, Internet Lady?
Oh, them.
You know them?
Not really. But here you go. Enjoy looking even more obnoxious than you do now.
Thanks! Yay!
Thank you.
These masks feel super weird.
The fool that bouncer guy?
We're about to find out. Though I wish Havari hadn't bedazzled them with sweet.
Thank you. Thank you.